to the side of the area. She's just kind of soaking and pouting and waiting for people to come.
Beautiful. Oh, she
will be 3 years old next month.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, so we just got the weights in Tuesday or Wednesday. She weighs 160 pounds. She's completely the full size. You might be able to see a little bit of orange and black as you go. He weighs about 2 inches. It's a khaki. So this is an example of a tiger too. If you run your finger along the side right here, you can feel like a ridge. It's a special nerve. So much of a tiger has this nerve, so when they close their jaw and the prey's neck, the nerve tells them when the prey's pulse stops. Mm-hmm. And it's telling me to release. Yeah. Yeah. So you can see a tiger's teeth are everywhere. The claw, here's an easy example of the claw, mostly used for marking their territory, so they can use to oil them between their paws. As they walk, they release scent, and that's how they mark their territory. Claws for climbing trees. But the teeth are for hunting.
Is this like the actual nail, or is it like
this? No, this is it. This is sure. Okay. I do not think they would let me. This is a critically endangered species. There are fewer than 400 left in the wild. So I'm pretty sure these are replicas. But definitely made from the mold so that you can feel that defined voice. Yeah, it's really nice. Are you guys hearing me? Pretty cool, huh? Can your teeth tell you if you're eating something hot or cold? Not really. Yeah, human teeth have pretty strong enamel, right? This tiger's got a nerve right there at the edge. Yes, of course.
Thank you.
Have a great afternoon.
I don't know, feel with this.
Yeah. So this much of the tooth would be actually in the jaw.